Here we are zooming into the immense Coma cluster of over 1,000 galaxies, located 300 million light-years from Earth. Hubble was used to do a comprehensive study of the Coma's globular star clusters. They found over 22,000 of them, circled in green. They found globular clusters scattered in space between the galaxies, ripped from their home galaxies by near collisions with other galaxies. Astronomers will use the globular cluster field for mapping the distribution of matter and dark matter in the Coma galaxy cluster.